Say something profound about Goodwood.
It's cold.
It's cold.
And windy.
Now your turn, Jesse.
It's amazing!
And we finished dinner and he said, oh, I think we should go off on this. I'm not even doing it. We wandered through the house. It's just... it is like a...
You've got to say something extremely profound.
We can't be heard above all the roaring.
That's not profound enough. Mark, say something profound about them. Say something profound now.
We're just in consideration. So we're going to hope.
But it's okay, we can always chop me up here.